history of this store is we're going on in July 12 years, okay? It's predominantly a Hispanic store, about 85% Hispanic. But it is multicultural. So we do have people from the Arab nations. We have Palestinians. We have Greeks. We have a lot of people, a lot of different people that come in here. Our pricing is very well. We have a lot. We carry a lot of Hispanic products, a lot of American products too. But our pricing, our quality, you've seen the store, how clean it is. I mean, you can't beat it. It's the best around here. Best in the city. The team here is great. They work well together, and you know, for that brings a lot of business in. Customer service in the United States is number one. If you give good customer service in the United States, you're gonna have a big clientele. The minute you stop giving good customer service, believe me, your business here in the States goes down. Health for everybody. That's the most important thing. Money means nothing if you don't have health.
Been here for a long time. The workers are all wonderful. The produce and the meat, everything here is totally fresh. The prices every week, and the prices are very good. You cannot beat the prices anymore.